Are you looking for vacation? If so, the Kansas Tallgrass Prairies would be a perfect spot. You could come see the nice lush prairies swaying in the wind. You could see some amazing animals if you go to the cattle pens. Also, due to pollution, 2/3 of the Tallgrass Prairies are wiped out. So if you're going to see the prairies, now's the time to go. The Tallgrass Prairies survive in areas unsuited to plowing, such as the rocky hill country of the Flint Hills, which runs north to southeast through central Kansas, and the eastern fringe of the Red River Valley. The Tallgrass Prairies are beautiful and relaxing to watch, so come see them now. We are not responsible for any large chigger bites, poison ivy ticks, Lost Valley bee items, or becoming bored on your spectacular trip. And the skies are not cloudy.